This how to 1 minute will show you how to make a role automatically in this code mobile. First of all, open your browser and open this website Yagpdf.xyz. Once you here, tap on this three line icon at the top right. Tap on add to server. It may ask you to log in into your Discord account here and then tap on authorize and tap on select server and select the server where you want to add this bot. Tap on continue, authorize, ensure that you are not a robot. Once the bot added to your server, open your Discord app and open the server and tap on this three dot next to server name. Tap on settings, scroll down and tap on roles. Tap on this plus icon at the top right and give the role name here. You can change the role color. Tap on create. Once your role created, again open your browser and reload this page. Tap on click here to start managing it. Scroll down and search for auto role, and here you'll find auto role option. So click on change setting here. Automatically assign members this role. Click on this drop down and select the role you just created on your server and tap on save. And now anytime someone's joined to your server, they will automatically assign to this role. So that's how we can make a role automatical in Discord mobile. If you find this video helpful, please make sure to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.